गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 8। आई एम विजय कुमार झा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर लेसन 3। योर टॉपिक नेम इज फॉरेस्ट फायर्स एंड दिस इज इट्स पार्ट 4th ग्रामर सेक्शन। इट इज इन दिस ग्रामर सेक्शन पार्ट 1। आई हैड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। आई हैड एक्सप्लेन्ड यस्टरडे। दिस टाइम टेक केयर अबाउट क्वेश्चन नंबर बी। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ड्स इन इटैलिक्स। हेयर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इट इज स्यू इज ए केयरफुल गर्ल। शी क्लाइम्ड अप द लैडर। यू मे थिंक हेयर इफ शी इज केयरफुल गर्ल देन हाउ शी क्लाइम्ड। रिप्लाई ऑफ हाउ विल बी हेयर केयरफुली। So write down here carefully, then the sense of the sentence will be clear. Now your question number 2, here it is Tom is slow. He works. Slow is adverb, slow is adjective, and you have to write it in the form of adverb, then it will be slowly. Write down here question number 2. He works slowly. Now take care question number 3. John is lazy. Like that question number 2, you have to write here John is lazy. He works lazily, but the spelling of lazily y will change into I and you will have to add ly at the end of it. So write down here he works lazily. lazily, lazily. Next question it is Mohan is intelligent. He speaks. How? If you will ask a question here, how Mohan speaks, then it will be intelligently. Write down here. He speaks intelligently. Now question number 5. Your question is the dog is angry. It will bark. If the dog is angry, how it will bark? You may imagine here reply of how is adverb of manner. So write down here angrily. Angrily. In this way, from the given words you have underlined, you have used the correct adverbs. Now take care here question number C. You have to circle the adverbs and underline the adjectives in the following sentences. Among the words, which one is an adverb and which one is an adjective? Whatever the word is adverb, circle that, and whatever the word is adjective, underline that. Tanya has beautiful eyes. In this sentence here question number 1, Tanya has beautiful eyes. Here beautiful word has been used before the noun eyes and tells us about the noun eyes that it is beautiful. That's why beautiful word is here adjective. That's why underline it. Beautiful, underline it. Now question number 2. She clenched her fists tightly. Now in this sentence, tightly word tells about an action, how she clenched her fist. That's why tightly word is here adverb. Tightly is an adverb. That's why circle it. Take care here, my dear students. The word that tells something about an adjective or verb, that will be known as adverb. And the word that will tell something about a noun, that will be adjective. Here, tightly word tells about how she clenched. That's why this is adverb. Now, question number third. I was the first to get into the car. I was the first to get into the car. Here, the first is the first is adverb. The first is adverb. That's why circle it. The children arrived early. Early tells about time, and the word that will tell about time is known as adverb of time. That's why here early is adverb. That's why circle it. Question number 5. Tanu gets out of the room angrily. Gets out of the room. How Tanu gets out of the room angrily. Reply of how. That's why this is adverb angrily. That's why circle it. Question number 6. Mr. Biswas is an honorable man. Here honorable, it has been used before the man, that is a noun. That's why this is an adjective. Write down honorable. HONOURABLE. Honorable is an adjective. That's why underline it. My dear students, I hope you have understood it. One more question here is fill in the blanks. You have to use here to or enough. We don't have enough sunshine. Question number 2. He is too old to run fast. Question number 3. Do you have enough money for shopping? Enough money. Question number 4. It is too late. And question number 5. There is enough food. In this way, your time is going to be over. Till here today, something more in the next slide. Thank you.